and she will walk up so slowly. Watch this.
That's a big.
That's how slow she moves.
Cool. Oh, it feels so light.
She's really light, and she will let go of that sixth leg in.
Yeah.
Higher. There you go.
Wow.
Okay.
Well, thank you, John.
You're welcome.
So here we are at the Science Festival again, another mammoth festival
taking place.
A fantastic turnout here.
Oh boy, I think the butterfly tent's a huge hit.
Is it ever?
Did you take some pictures?
Yeah, I'm gonna get. I haven't gone right inside yet, but I will. Yeah. Hey, kids.
Do
you want to see this guy?
Look at you go.
Can I go on?
So yeah, you're gonna come higher. She's just washing her foot. Can you see she's washing her foot right now? She's cleaning her foot because she keeps her hands clean. And when she's done, she'll let it go. So she's a giant katydid from Malaysia. She's in the same family as crickets and grasshoppers and order, but she's arboreal. So she loves to live high up in the trees. So she never jumps, she'll never fly, she won't scare you. Come on, girl, I know people are dirty. They're dirty. Okay, so let her come up to you. Watch this. Oh, she's like, I gotta clean my feet. Come on up here. There she comes. Watch how slow she'll come up now. You can come higher.
You hardly even notice it.
There, now she'll come up all on her own.
Look at Ellie.
She'll walk really slow, really gentle. Oh gosh, no. No, in captivity, we feed them cucumber, apple, sweet potato, and butternut squash on a shish kebab skewer.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
And
come down. There you go.
Wow.
You have a cell phone? Let me take your picture.
Oh, thanks.